Hello guys, my name is Rupal from Excel Company. Today I'll tell you about the difference between complaint and FIR. Complaint and FIR are two terms to understand when it comes to reporting of crime to police. These are crucial words in the criminal judicial system. Complaint is a verbal or written report made by any reason to the any person to the of the police alleging that the crime has taken place and providing details of the alleged crime. First information report or FIR is a formal document assembled and composed by the police based on the complaints received. Additional information such as name of the accused persons, witnesses and nature of crime is also mentioned in detailed manner in FIR. First information report is made to the SHO of the police station, whereas the complaint is made to the magistrate. So this is the major difference between the police complaint and FIR. If you have any further doubts, you can comment down below. I'll be happy to revert back. Thank you.